in here.
It's early.
No. Wanna do burpee? Excuse me, son? Wanna do burpee? Box? Whoa. You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just did.
What my uncle's trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem. Oh, my boy. You're going to sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
This
Mr. Chang's very sorry, but casino is family business. Not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, Miss.
And then you made her leave because you didn't want to kill her.
Ball buster.
I don't know. Wanted to kill us.
Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm going to lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parents. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. Second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastard!
Damn right.